And that one drops. So now they lead by one. Chicago has gone only 1 of 5 from beyond the three-point line. In the